Hey guys, what's up? Sorry, I'm recording a little late. I had a mess up, and then I just decided to just let it go. So here we go. Coming off that 50-point game with D-Wade, see what we can do here. The Knicks are actually 3-0. We're 2-0. So somebody here is gonna get the man. I can't freaking win the freaking tip-off. But somebody actually told me to shoot free throws with X. So I'm actually gonna try that today. Wade, money. Okay, didn't want to shoot that. Oh, Wade. There we go. One name that comes to mind. But Dwayne Wade is really close to being his equal. Mark, you brought up Wade and Kobe. Both have been talked about and compared to Jordan, Steve, you know, during their respective careers.
Yeah, I think Wade has a lot of the same qualities as Michael Jordan in terms of the athleticism and the ability to rise under pressure. He seems to really thrive when the game is on the line. He enjoys taking that last shot. He doesn't worry at all about missing it. He's a guy who wants the ball in his hands with the game on the line.
Battier.
Put in just the right spot. Thornton's got his first bucket in this one. Shoots from 12, and that one's good.
Oh, you can't leave Wade like that. You can't leave Wade like that. Okay, well, they won half of their games at home, so, you know.
I think they're actually looking to improve on that record this year.
Damn, Matt. Boy, it's cold.
This their first look at this year's New York squad. Well, going back to last year for a second, this is one of the few
things.
They didn't get the better end of things. They split the season series. He's guarded by Thornton. Frisbilla kicks to Childress. He kicks to Wade. Takes a three. Good.
Yeah, Wade money.
Play there.
Kevin, to set up the easy dunk.
Yeah, he got help from his teammate and ran his man right straight into the pit.
Yep, and that's the offensive player's job. That's run him into the screen.
Wade! Money! Wade!
Well, they've got to do something defensively because he's been unstoppable. And defensively, the only choice now is to double him. I mean, I don't think there's another option.
Here's Paul after the made shot from Dwayne Wade. Left side, Williams. Clock at six. Thornton against Wade. At the clock, winding down.
Oh, ho. Clutch.
Here's Wade. Really played well against New Jersey in his last outing. Launches a three.
Can't leave Wade wide open out there, baby.
Here's Paul. Two on the clock. That one off the back iron. They're scoring fast and furious as we end the first quarter.
Can't leave Wade open on the three.
Here's Wade.
Well, a great turnaround here for the Knicks a season ago, and it helped that they were in the Eastern Conference. They won 28 games against Eastern opponents.
And now let's check
it out. No, crap.
All fueled up and ready to go. Here's the second quarter to play. And New York, looking at who they've got. We've got Jeff Foster, Ilyasova out there with Caron Butler, and it's Chris Paul. In at the two spot. Back to the Knicks, Clark. Those wins were part of why they were able to get back.
Oh.
They were very, very important in the East.
Yeah, they were, and they played well against Eastern Conference teams, but they also did a nice job in interconference play as they put up the most points of any Eastern team by a large margin.
Gets the bucket.
Gotta love the inside-out game there, guys.
Wade outside. Passes it to Nelson.
You cannot let him. You can just not let him stand alone. I will kill you every day with Wade. Transition. Oh, no. Wade, money! Wade is money! Wade is money right now. Took the time out to get my starters back in.
Getting swept out of the playoffs 4-0 by the Celtics, but don't think that the series was that lopsided. I mean, those first two games in Boston could have gone either way.
Here's what Miami's going with right now. Tyson Chandler, who's checked in for Chris Billup. Garnett comes in for Chris Humphries. Shane Battier is checked in for Josh Childress. And it's Allen in for Jameer Nelson. And the ball goes
The Thunder, Knicks, Trailblazers, Rockets, the Pacers are kind of, shouldn't really have the Pacers on there.
To realize the importance of free throws. You know, last year where they were great, excellent.
excellent from the line. This year, they're hoping to do even better.
Ball kicks to Camby. Now Chandler defending. And Butler backing him in. Now Henderson.
Come on. Don't be shy.
And he was camped in the lane there, and he gets the 3 seconds.
There we go.
Here's what the schedule says for the New York Knicks and what it looks like. Next up will be a home game matched up against the Pacers. That game will be a quick pit stop before hitting the road again.
They should have it. They have an easy schedule except for the Bulls.
Wade outside. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe.
There we go.
You know, when you watch Wade in recent years, he's really developed an outstanding post game with a lot of moves at his disposal, and it's based on excellent footwork.
And Clark back to Wade. Oh, yes, Wade.
He has all the tools, don't you think, Steve, to go right at guards, right in that low portion of the lane.
Yeah, Dwayne Wade can pretty much do whatever he wants on the floor.
Like an X more than the stick. It's better. I mean, I don't get a better percentage, but I make it. So I don't know. Chris Paul probably could have shot that. Oh, Chris Bosh.
Bosh's got his second basket.
Look at their scoring. Mid-range jumpers account for 6 of their last 10 points. Well, defensively, they're doing a nice job of keeping them out of the paint, but you got to give them credit. They're knocking down shots.
No good from Wade. They time it right. They can end this quarter with a 2-for-1.
Yeah, that's the smart move there. That's how you want to end the quarter, but make sure you get a good solid possession here.
Henderson passes to Butler. A shot. Miami grabs the miss. Battier's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Wade outside. It's up a 3.
Wade. Oh.
A very rough quarter for him. Is not much is falling right
now. I need to calm down. Stop shooting. Wade up money. It's good. Ooh. Chris Paul. Who else is still undefeated? Should probably check that.
The Bucks winning against the Pistons in Detroit. Didn't run into much resistance.
Ooh.
Ran away with it. Their leading scorer, Elton Brand. And another game that wrapped up. The Pacers in Indianapolis losing to
the two teams that I beat win games.
And the other game also in the books. At Pepsi Center, it's the Nuggets winning over the Spurs. Look to be in complete control there. No problems in that one. Bulk of the scoring came from Brandon Jennings. And that's it for us here at 2K Sports Studios. Hope to see you back next time. All right, the second half beginning in just a moment.
Okay, why isn't the game starting? Okay, here we go. Oh, slammed.
Come on now, I didn't see. Can you believe that finish? Oh, a little bit of flair and flavor at the end of it.
Oh, that'll be a fan.
That was not your average typical dunk.
inside Butler. He's guarded by Battier. Fires from 14. Jump shot is good.
Boy, they've done a lot of their damage from mid-range here, guys. I mean, knocking down those shots with regularity. Yeah, how about eight of them?
Oh, baby. You gotta get in front of Wade. He can't just let him blow by you. Wade for three. Oh.
They are coming off that win against Atlanta.
Why am I guarding Chris? Okay. Okay. Just leave what? Oh, wait! Just leave him stand. Okay, that was a good shot, though. They just kind of left him standing out there.
Plenty of bark and bite to him, and some people are a little put off by it, but he's been that way pretty much his whole career. I don't see it changing. It served him too well.
Come on, Bosh.
Really odd and tough position last season. Never before had there been a bigger free agent talent swing, and he was tasked with getting three huge superstars to mesh as a unit. He's done a nice job.
Back to Spolster because he was the first coach, Steve, to deal with that much talent. Situations pop up along that road.
Well, he sure did, Kevin, and he had to coach that team under a microscope all season long. The basketball world was watching, and that Miami team went through some ups and downs. But in the end, I think Eric Spolster did a fantastic job, and he looks to be one of the bright young coaches.
Don't want to blow this lead. Allen long three. Allen knocks it down. Ray Allen.
First buck of the game, and he's on the board for three. And the Knicks decide to take their first time out here. And some changes here for the Heat. Joel Frisco checked in for Chandler. Humphreys comes in.
There we go, Ray Allen. Oh, Childress!
Okay, 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 I can feel that. Now you're talking, I'm feeling that right there.
Just outstanding vertical skills, aren't they?
Man, that was like a circus act out there.
Allen against Hill.
Aww.
That is his first foul of the game. Here's Bosh. Passes to Hill. Let's it go from deep, and that one's good.
Oh, Hill.
Hill's got himself on the board with three there.
He is extremely comfortable behind that three-point line. I mean,
Wade. Oh, man.
This team just looking to run at every opportunity. Circles around him is what they're doing. I mean, pushing the tempo and really enjoying an advantage there.
Back to Bosh. Good, the assist goes to Hill. 10 points for Chris Bosh.
Good thing he showed up today, because without him, this team would be in big trouble.
There we go. Get some free throws.
And there's the call. New York with the foul. That free throw good from Wade for the Knicks. Jeff Foster's checked in for Camby. Ilyasova comes in for Chris Bosh. And Caron Butler is subbed in for Reggie Williams. He's perfect from the line this time. Here's Hill.
Perfect from the line all day.
Seconds left to play in the third.
Oh, wow. Caron Butler.
Even though they're struggling a little bit, he's doing his part.
Wade for three. Count that one. Wade, money.
Well, he's scored over half of their points so far. That's a major contribution. Here's Hill. No good on that last second attempt here. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. We've seen D-Wade getting it done. 37 points, and he's drained 4 3-pointers here as well.
There's more to come, maybe. The way his shot looks tonight, looks like he's in for a big night.
And it's more NBA action coming your way here on 2K Sports.
Yeah, it's just how that's just how it is.
Well, basically, Kevin, he's carrying them pretty much the whole game.
Well, they've had three quarters to come up with an answer for him defensively, but they haven't been able to figure out anything.
Setting the floor for the Knicks. Anderson out there with Chris Paul. Then it's Ilyasova. Then there's Chris Bosh. And it's Butler at the small forward spot. Paul. The rebound by Garnett.
It's like there's a lid on the rim right now, guys. He just can't make a thing.
It's got to be terribly frustrating. I mean, Steve, you're a great shooter, but you've got to find a way to work out of it, and I think he will.
Paul, right side, kicks it to Henderson. Right side, Bosh, over Garnett. Bosh can't hit.
Well, he did a nice job to get open there. Just a little unlucky not to knock it down.
Paul gets called for blocking. That's his first foul.
Chris Paul.
There. It's always a bang-bang play, but I don't think the defense had position.
You know, blocking fouls are never easy to whistle, but that one definitely looked like a block to me.
Here's Wade. Off the inbound pass.
Wade! Wade!
Wade's got 40 points. Allen against Paul.
And Allen picks him up defensively.
Just let go out.
And making a change here of the Knicks. Christian. Marcus is on.
Well, Heat leading by 13. Open look. Cannot hit.
Nice D from
Wow.
Andy. Here comes Paul. And Allen picks him up defensively. Inga from outside off the mark. So it's Miami here in the fourth quarter. Their defense has been very strong, allowing no
shooting foul. Yeah, Wade, more free throws.
And he knocks down the first one. And he makes both free throws. What a great season Tyson Chandler had for the Dallas Mavericks last year, guys. He shot a career-high 65% from the floor and really improved his free-throw shooting as well, up to 74% from the line.
Time call here. The Knicks decide to talk it over. I could not agree with you more, Steve, in terms of what Tyson Chandler has brought to the Mavericks with his offense.
There we go.
Defense and rebounding, he had well established that as part of his arsenal. But his improvement on offense, that development, has been really kind of frosting on the cake.
Here's what Miami's going with right now. Joel Frisbilla checked in for Chandler. Humphreys comes in for Kevin Garnett. Josh Childress, he's checked in for Shane Batty. And Derek Fisher has subbed in for Ray Allen. Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Hey, Kevin, I was able to hear the advice Mike D'Antoni gave to his team during that break.
Oh.
He was very clear, saying, I don't want anybody sitting back and waiting for the game to come to you. Go out there
Wade knocks down three. Wade, you just can't stop him. He's so much money from the field. Come on, Chris Paul, make something happen.
And here's Horton outside. No good. And it's the Heat taking it the other way. Here's Wade. That's good.
Wade, money.
Wade's got 49 points in the game.
That's going to do it. I don't think they have enough time here now. This one's in the book.
Takes the three. And the Knicks miss again. Prospect of making a big lead even bigger.
Yeah, they've got to jump at the chance to actually stretch this thing out even more.
Wait!
Another bucket, and they are just pulling away here now. Yep, no doubt about it. They're sprinting to the finish line.
Left block shot on the way. In deep. Paul drops it in. Al Frisbill goes up. No good.
That would have been so sick if I would have made that. Oh! Blowing out the undefeated Knicks. Look at that Jordan player of the game. Dwayne Wade, three times in a row. Points. Dwayne Wade points. I drained threes on these hoes. Let's go check and see if anybody else is undefeated. Two Bulls 3-1, 0-3, 2-2, 1-2, 0-2, 2-2, Heat 3-0, to me. The Kings 3-0, Magic are 4-0, Lakers are 2-1. So right now it's me, the Magic, and the Kings. Sacramento Kings, Orlando Magic, and the Miami Heat. But My next game is at Orlando. So I will be able to dethrone another undefeated. I don't play the Kings at all, so my last chance to take out an undefeated is Orlando, my next game. But guys, if you enjoyed this video, drop it a like, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. And I'll check you guys later. Peace out.